that's how it goes.
Messing around this week for crazy, and we are live from Murray's Pub, and of course the theme this week is crazy, in honor of how crazy we all are really, and in of course a little nod about our crazy year that we've had this year, and we're just kind of finally making it through it a little by little, slowly but surely. It is wonderful to see you here, folks. Slointa, slointa, slointa. Wherever you are in the world, please say cheers in Irish. And of course, that is our Irish word, slointa. And I'm just pulling up my little stream here to say hello to whoever we have. Joel, you're back. You're back indeed.
And welcome back.
And it's so lovely to see you. Carol Longshore, lovely to see you here too. Cheers to you. Gail reminded me from Kentucky that this is Derby week. So we got to remember that it's the Kentucky Derby. So get your bets on. And like Gail was saying to me, you know.
The post, 3 o'clock Pacific time, right? Is that usually when the race is?
It is. And I don't think it's, I think it's, God, Gail, you can tell me in the comments.
Confirm,
but I think it's
us,
I think it's May 1st, I think, and maybe April 30th around then. I don't think it's today. This is like Derby week. We're kind of
coming up.
It's coming up, exactly.
And you're jumping the gun, is what you're saying.
I'm jumping the gun, basically. I'm absolutely jumping the gun. And the other thing I was going to say, too, is to get your Pappy Van Winkle ready, Murph.
You had a false start out of the gate. jumped out of the gate quick.
That's your little tipple. Tina O'Donoghue from Limerick. Fantastic to see you. Hey, Jilly. Glad that you're here as well. And I see that we have friends from Meelic as well. Slointa, Corda. Cheers to you all. Slointa. I'm going to mosey right along. I would say this song was very requested, kind of more of a recent crazy song with a little Gnarls Barkley, and with the title, of course, Crazy. I remember
when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. Ooh. When you're out there without a care, you seem out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Bless your soul. You really think you're in control? I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. I think you're crazy. Ever since I was little, it looked like fun. And it's no coincidence I've come. And I can die when I'm done. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe you're crazy. Maybe we're crazy.
Cordon, welcome to the pub. I see that Terence has popped in for a pint. It is wonderful to see you here, Terence. Cheers to you. And I think
that was crazy.
Benjamin Bandura. Ooh, yay, Sin Silver. I love your trumpet playing, Mr. Benjamin. Beautiful stuff. And I know a lot of people are getting back to gigging, slowly but surely, out here in California. Folks, like I always say, you can always share this stream on your timeline. We're also on YouTube, / www.youtube.com/SinSilver. And you could always just like send somebody that link if they're not on Facebook. And you can also tag somebody right now if you felt that this might be enjoyable to them. Jack Grady O'Neill, sneaking in.
Are you, when are you coming back to gigging, Sin? When is Murray's Pub going live? Live.
You know what? I think July.
Live in person, live.
The first one that we have, Mur, is the summer. And it is July 30th.
July 30th.
At Rocks on Main. Oh, we're going to do this live.
Well, me and you will play. But
yeah, yes. We're not bringing the whole pub.
Not the whole pub. It's outdoor.
It's a pop-up pub.
It's outdoor, yeah. But we will do a pop-up pub, yes.
We will do that sometime, no doubt about it.
We'll pop up and play our whole show.
Absolutely.
And then you're back in the casino doing some shows at the Grand Casino, I think, right?
Mid-May.
Yeah. Perfect.
And I will... say more about
those
that
dates soon.
absolutely but it's we're getting back, you know, slowly.
Well,
but
you
surely
are coming back a little bit. Yeah,
which
some
is
people are coming back,
which is really cool, to be honest, you know.
Yep.
Nice little request on this one, Mr. Joel. Like, this week we were not so sticklery about having the crazy in the title. I'm glad you're liking my specs as well. That's you never see some silverware in these lives, so that's just to go with the crazy theme. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange. When you're strange. With the most Irish name, of course, Alsun Nichasoida.
I feel kind of strange.
I'm shot and ish.
I feel kind of strange after playing that.
And my friend Al was saying she always associates this with the Lost Boys.
The Lost Boys, yes.
I still remember Joel's name. Love it. Love it when you're strange indeed. Slointa. We're going to do a little acoustic, Murr, if you want to pop behind the bar. Or
oh, I'm here now? Oh, I wasn't dressed for a while there.
I would say this was probably the most requested song for the crazy stream. A classic. Somebody new.
thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for crying, crazy for trying, and I'm crazy for loving.
For loving you, Murray the bartender, no doubt about it. Murray, who wrote that?
That was beautiful. I'd like to bring over a flower, a gift here. I always keep behind the bar for the for the pretty ladies that sing pretty songs. See?
Just me, I hope.
There's no other ones.
They better not
swear.
Be.
Well,
they better not
you know,
be.
There's Rock and Rita.
I could try and sing with between my teeth,
well,
but that,
you know,
that could be tough.
There's Rock and Rita on Friday nights at Murray's Pub. She's great, you know.
That could be tough. Who the hell is Rockin' Rita? Yeah, that's what I want to know.
I thought that was your alter ego.
That's what I want to know.
Called yourself on
now
Friday
tell
nights.
Me this much, Murray. Who wrote
I
the song?
You called yourself Rockin' Rita on
Are
Friday
Are you just
nights?
Trying to change no. the subject because you don't know?
No. Huh?
Are you trying
what
to
was the question?
Who wrote that song?
Not Bob Dylan.
Mm-mm.
Not Neil Diamond. It was actually Willie Nelson.
You did know. You codger.
That's right.
You
and,
codger.
And you know that, we've heard that story. He like met her husband at the pub. Remember?
I don't remember
yeah,
that story at all. To be honest,
at the pub, and he like sang the song for him.
Really?
And then the husband like brought him back to his house, Patsy Cline's house, and woke her up. And then she was in bed, and they played. He played the song for her.
Holy
on his,
mother
on
of
her
God!
Piano, I think in the living room or something. Yeah.
Wow.
And that was it. She said, "I got to do that."
Oh gosh, she sings unbelievable. Such a huge, huge loss.
That great documentary, remember Country?
Yes, I do. I just don't quite remember that story.
They talked all about that. And remember when she first sang it in the studio? She sang it like Willie. They had
mm-hmm.
a lot of problems
mm-hmm.
with her singing of it
mm-hmm.
because she sang it like, crazy, we're being really lonely.
Exactly.
And instead of like how she kind of drags it, you know, crazy.
Mert, that was a good Willie.
Was it?
That was a good Willie.
It wasn't a good Patsy.
You know, well, it's hard. It is hard.
You did a better Patsy, I think.
It's hard to do Patsy, to be honest.
I think you did a better Patsy. That's
you
what
know?
I think.
So another
cheers.
Cheers. Another song about little Elton actually coming up, folks. Madman Across the Water.
Madman Across the Water.
I can see you very well. my word, I'm a madman, don't you know? In a very funny way, they think it's very funny everything I say. Get a load of him, he's so insane. You better get your coke, dear. It looks like a that you're after her. Another glimpse of the madman across the water. Yes, I can see very well. There's a boat on. My mind really take it. We'll come again next Thursday afternoon. The in-laws hope they'll see you very soon. But is it in your conscience that you're after? Of the madman across the water.
Not one of Elton's super hits, you know?
Awesome.
But I really love that song. Remember when he played that, Murray, when we went to the concert to see him and Billy?
I did.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I was going crazy because he played like a little, and nobody else was going crazy.
It wasn't one of his like.
It was. Everyone was just kind of sitting there because it wasn't Rocket Man.
And it was a big enough hit, you know?
It was, but it's just not one of his. It's not Rocket
not one
Man.
Of the top 10 or
it's
whatever.
Not Tiny yeah, Dancer. Yeah, yeah. It's not Yellow Brick
Blue
Road.
Baby. Queen.
You know, yeah, yeah. Stuff like that. You know, it was really sure. Funny. Yeah. That was a fun show seeing the two of them together, wasn't it?
The brilliant demonstration of his piano skills, really, isn't it?
Mm.
Madman. You know?
It really is.
He's the madman.
He is.
Across the water.
He is the madman. You know, speaking of lunatics, Murr.
And madmen.
You know, I think that you should.
It's time for some Bryan Adams. No.
Exactly.
The wild man of the north of Canada.
Indeed. And Cynthia Dungy, I saw you in there. You were the one that knew about Willie Nelson. I wanted to say hello to you. Cheers to you, darling. And what are you saying about a flower for the crazy lady? Well, I oughta, you little. Very true, though. Very true. And we will be playing some Floyd. You must be psychic. Must be psychic, our sharer. Mr. Joel.
No, the King Roger, the king madman of rock and roll, right? One of them, right? Oh, Ozzy.
That's so cool that that's your favorite. Tara, love that. Nice one, Murr. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Lunatic Fringe. Never knew until that you were covering this that this was Bryan Adams' like original band.
Yeah, Red Rider.
Red Rider. Never knew that. Had no clue. Didn't know it was him even singing at all.
I knew this song and his band. They're kind of a one-hit wonder. At least for me, I didn't really listen to the album, but And then, you know, he came kind of out of nowhere, or not out of nowhere, but he came, you know, he arose, and then you recognize him immediately, like.
And there's very,
you know, his voice, you know, when you heard his solo music.
Murr, and clapping emojis. My goodness. Nice. There's really cool lyrics in this, though. You got to blame someone for your own confusion. We're all on guard this time against your final solution. Some very cool lyrics with Lunatic Fringe. Folks, there are tip links in the description here. I'm not even sure what number live stream this is. I've kind of lost track, but I know we're pushing 60, just on the live streams, of course, not our ages.
Pushing 60.
Not that there's
like
anything wrong with that. My goodness. I do have to say another extremely requested song. And a pleasure to
song
play
song
some heart.
On the board, I think, right?
We may still have time. Every time I think about it, I wanna cry with the nights a handstand. The kids come and breathe. No way to breathe easy. This time to be young. But I tell myself that I'm doing right. Nothing left to do tonight. Woo! But go crazy on you. Go crazy, crazy on you. Crazy, crazy on you. Sweet singing of leaves in the wind, the whisper that calls you out in the night, in the kisses that eat in the early light.
Yeah.
But you don't ever worry, I'm doing fine. My love pleasures for her. Let me go crazy on you. Let me go crazy. What you gonna do when everybody's insane? So afraid of someone who's afraid of you. What you gonna do? Crazy on you. Oh, I was a willow last night in a dream. I bent down over a clear running stream. I sing you a song that I loved up above. You kept me alive with your sweet flowing love. Crazy on you. Crazy on you. Let me go crazy, crazy on you. Not easy covering Heart. I'll tell you that much. They are so amazing.
That was awesome. I went crazy. I went crazy on you, literally.
They are just unbelievable, aren't they? They're unreal.
Really,
they really are. You know.
You got me out of my seat.
I did. That's amazing. You know.
I see why you wanted to roll on that one solo, because you just killed it.
Well, I was kind of doing my own thing too. It wouldn't have been fair.
Well,
you know.
It was. You didn't need drums. You were like your own drummer.
You know, Ann Wilson. That voice,
so
man.
Good.
Remember when we saw the Myrrh?
Yes, that was really
fantastic,
good. Fantastic,
wasn't
it?
Concord Pavilion with Joan Jett.
Yeah, they were really good.
Brilliant. And Mark
really
Healy, good. I see you here.
They sounded
with your,
great. You know, they
with
sounded
your geeky
same.
Emoji, and that is perfect for you. Slinta, we see Mark over there watching on YouTube. We appreciate you being here. I'm not sure why your name is Bedford Falls, Mark. You're going to have to... explain that to me.
What's
someday.
That from again? Is that
what
from
is it from? It must be from something.
A show, isn't that
humorous or something? Knowing him, do you know
that town with that Jason Bateman. Doesn't
I'm not sure. I'm just Bedford not Falls? Sure. Wilsons would be proud. Thanks a million, AK Jameson. I'm so excited about your Concord Couch concert with Shayla. Those pictures were just beautiful, and that's in May. Pop that in the old comments there, darling. Fabulous. So this next one, gosh, this was a challenge. But speaking of AK. You got involved in this chat about Psycho Killer, Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Okay.
Requested by Mr. Terry, of course. And I have to admit that, you know, I've always, everybody sings along to Psycho Killer, Qu'est-ce que c'est, pa 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 pa. You know, but the rest of it, that took a little bit of learning. And I also loved how you compared this to Lady Gaga's Poker Face, because it's ridiculously, it's like a rip. It's a rip from it. It's crazy. About the streams, sometimes they'll just push you. They will push you. I didn't really ever think of covering Psycho Killer, but I freaking love covering it, to be honest. I love saying Psycho Killer. Crazy killer eyes for her. Oh gosh, it's a great song though. Great song. And lots of Francais. Tu aimes bien le français.
You were telling me that
Terry, tu aimes bien le français. C'est magnifique, c'est langue. Magnifique.
When you corrected me,
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Qu'est-ce que c'est, that means what again?
That just means French. What is this? Qu'est-ce que c'est? What is this?
Psycho Killer, what is this?
Yes, but it sounds so much better. It sounds so much better as Qu'est-ce que c'est? You know, that's French for you. You could be saying anything and it just sounds très belle, très belle. Salut, salut, salut.
Oui, oui.
Oui, 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 oui.
Salut.
Merci, Eke Jameson. I'm glad. glad that you like that. Thank you so much, Zanita. And thank you so much, Mari Healy. And I think I saw Timothy Patrick McGarry, who is from America, but let me tell you, has the most Irish roots. And where? Why am I blanking on where you're from? Again, I know it's in Clare, where Lizzie Casey. All I had to think about was Fanny O'Dees. And then I remembered about Timothy Patrick McGarry. Now we're gonna go to Ballad Town right now. This was definitely very, very requested.
The song on our board?
Yes, exactly. The song on our board, you're absolutely right. To their bodies become one, and I see you through the smoky air. Can't you feel the weight of my stare? You're so close, but yet so far away. And what I'm dying to say is that I'm crazy for you. It's so brand new, a feeling in my kiss. I'm crazy for you. Trying hard to control my heart, I woke over to where you are. I do, I wish. Different from Psycho Killer, Qu'est-ce que c'est, but beautiful nonetheless. And one of my all-time favorites, Miss Madonna, of course, Crazy for You. I'm sure that was probably from a movie, is my guess. It just kind of seems like it's like a ballad from a movie or something, doesn't it, Mer?
Yes, it was a ballad from a movie.
Yes, do you know, I have no clue.
A Vision Quest.
Vision Quest.
Yeah, God, remember what? That movie about the wrestler? Shoot.
I can't say I do. I'll have to. Have I seen it? I don't.
Yeah, you have, but it's been a long time.
Okay. Mer always remembers if I've seen something. I can't.
I think you have.
I can't.
Great soundtrack.
I can't remember myself. You know what I mean? Michelle, we're thrilled that you're up on the treadmill. I know you came in on the treadmill with the stream on and Psycho Killer. I was thinking of you running away. I said, how perfect for you.
That's it. Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
That's the chase.
Exactly.
Chase bell,
hey, Danny, hope you're doing wonderfully and hope your hand is healing as well. And I must say that I love your schnauzer, is what I want to say. A beautiful new dog that you got. Fabulous
schnauzer.
Altogether. Schnauzer. Do we have a name yet, Dan, for your little dog? So cute. Now, we felt we kind of had to do this one because we had a musical loss recently. Rusty from Poco, one of the founding members, keyboard player, he just passed on to the other side. This is Crazy Love from Poco. Tonight I'm gonna break away. Just you wait and see. I'll never be imprisoned by a fade memory. Just when I think I'm over her, this broken heart will mend. I hear her name and I have to cry. The tears come down again. It happens all the time. This crazy love of mine wraps around my heart, refusing to unwind. Oh, crazy love. Count the stars in the summer sky that fall without a sound, and then pretend that you cannot hear these teardrops coming down. It happens all the time. This crazy love of mine wraps around my heart, refusing to unwind. Oh, crazy love, crazy love. All the time, this crazy love of mine wraps around my heart, refusing to unwind. Oh, crazy love. Ah, tonight I'm gonna break away. Perfect last line on that, wasn't it? Fitting.
Very good.
How fitting is that for breaking away? You know?
Do we have time to do brain damage?
What time are we at here? Yes.
Okay, cool.
Now, Joel, this is the one that you had predicted. Sloint to Anne-Marie. I love all your beautiful hearts and your infinity sign. That is so perfect. Perfect for that song and perfect for the stream as well. Sloint it to you, my friend. Look forward to having an all natter on Monday. The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic on the grass, remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. Every day the pain. Always a pleasure to play some Pink Floyd. My favorite indeed. Burr, open up your shirt for the
Floyd.
Open up your shirt for the ladies. Oof. Oh, luckily he has something under there. My goodness,
right.
a little. There is no
chest.
Dark sound. The matter of the fact,
and
it's all dark
man.
Indeed.
Oh, we have a guest.
Yes, we do. Cheers to
our
you as well.
Guest.
I love your comments on that, Anne Marie, as well. And indeed, you're so so very true. What you said about that, indeed. Do you know? Okay. You know what? I do see a little guest. And you know what, Sears? I'm going to remember this time to turn on your microphone. Sears, what are you going to sing?
Where Is My Mind by
Ooh.
The Pixies.
My goodness. Wow.
Thank you. this trick and spin it, yeah.
Amazing. Yeah. That was so beautiful, Sirish. Amazing
awesome.
Job.
Awesome
amazing job.
Job.
Fabulous song, too. I'm glad that you enjoy that Pixies. Great song selection
so,
today. Killing it. Hell yeah, Sirish. Pixies rock. Go, Sirish. Another fantastic rendition. Y'all are on fire tonight. Well, yes, 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 indeed. I thought that was absolutely beautiful. I kind of pushed Sirish to do that because I just love that song.
That crazy scream. It sounds kind of like.
And I just love the. That's a stunning part.
Crazy
stunning.
Echo to it. Cool.
Stunning. Like. And you know, the funny thing is about our swan song today is that it is actually tying in with the crazy theme today. Keep me sane.
It always is, yes.
You know, it always is. But it's particularly today, folks. I hope that you stay sane. We love having you here. Mm-hmm. I see Jenna here as well. And thank you for saying that about Callum. And of course, we get ultimate Irish compliment, Saoirse, brilliant. I saw more compliments for you on that song than any
brilliant.
than I sang.
Brilliant.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Brilliant, Saoirse, brilliant.
Folks, thank you so much for being here, for a little bit of respite from anything that you're going through. I'm glad that we're finally moving out of the dark days. And cheers to you all. And we'll see you all again, of course, next week. And thanks for everything. Stay sane.
One, two. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I woke up Monday, I looked outside, it was raining. I live in Ireland, it always seems to be raining.
Thank you so much, folks. I'm so glad that you like the theme today. Cheers to you all. Slainte a Chorda gur míle maith. Take very good care of yourselves and each other. And we will, of course, see you next time.
Next Saturday.
Next Saturday, indeed.
1 p.m. Pacific.